The commuter, punching on the Metro North Express. It's been a nearly a decade since Liam Neeson, already in his mid-50s and with a long and varied resume of film roles to his credit, switched, like Academy Award winner Nicolas Cage before him, into high-impact, low-ambition action flicks. He'll still show up for a Scorsese movie or a Lego movie, and, one hopes, the Lego Scorsese movie, now and then, but he has played more alcoholic-slash-widowed-slash-divorced-slash-guilt-hobbled ex-cops or ex-killers at this point than Denzel Washington and Bruce Willis and Melissa McCarthy combined. The Commuter, his fourth thriller with Catalan director Jaume Colet-Serra, is not officially a sequel to the pair's 2014 hit Nonstop, though it may as well be. It replaces Mayhem on a Plane with Mayhem on a Train. In Nonstop, Neeson was a New York cop turned alcoholic air marshal. This time, he's a New York cop turned, desperate, debt-crippled insurance broker. Death Wish of a Salesman, call it. Death of a Salesman on Fire. Except that 80% of the movie is set on the Metro North Railroad's Hudson Line, so, scars.